God was saying, what's going to happen is the winds of change that blow across the nation will begin to cool the love of the people. And it's not just their love for God, it's their love for one another too, which both are interrelated. So you're seeing literally, and he said it would be because of a high level of offense, betrayal, and hatred. Because you get offended, then there's betrayal, we're disloyal to one another, and then hatred just rises up, and total lawlessness, which has no law, which is not what I do for you, it's what I don't do to you. So that word blow, God has, there has been a blowing. There's been a blowing. And that blowing can either be the wind of the Spirit igniting you, or it can be the wind that actually cools off your love. And because of the lawlessness, you're allowing the wind of the lawlessness or the lawless spirit to blow harder than the Holy Spirit in your own life.
That's crazy.
You can't let the wind of lawlessness blow so hard in your life that it robs you of the wind of the Holy Spirit. That has to be the greater wind in your life. And that was one of the things I shared with our church recently. I haven't finished that message. It's a two-parter. And I've talked about it over the years. And the Lord really, I'll be honest with you, 12:25, Christmas morning, I woke up. And the Lord just really said, lawlessness, lawlessness. You need to be ready for this. Lawlessness is coming. And one of the things about it, here's the thing, Philip, because I wrote down the year of intersections. And one of the things I wrote for that and had preached it before the election, I said, one of the intersections will be the intersection of big tech. You're going to see all the innovations from of the 21st century come together in 2021. All the issues and the events and the technological advances, they're going to culminate. You're going to see them. They will intersect. I told them, here's the problem. If you don't operate with law at an intersection, there's going to be a collision. And I told our church, I said, big tech has now come to an intersection with free speech. And when they went to lawlessness, they collided. And so, we're seeing collisions all over the place because the moment we remove law at an intersection,
take the traffic lights away,
take the stop signs away, take the traffic lights away. When you're at a crossroads, boom. And so what we're having is collision after collision after collision, which is part of the intersection year.
Buddy,